the primary healthcare development agency led by the executive chairman of the agency, Dr. Abdullahi Dauda Belel, who defended their 2018 budget estimate of over 460 million naira, is intended to construct additional health centers and raise awareness campaign on possible outbreak of diseases in the state. The management of Adamawa State Agency for the Control of HIV/AIDS also defended its budget proposal of over 46 million naira, as it's saying lack of releases is seriously affecting the activities in creating awareness on the scourge of the disease in the state. The College of Nursing and Midwifery Yola, led by the provost of the college, Obakar Sadiq, who appeared and defended its budget estimate just as the College of Health Technology Michika justified its over 47.8 million naira as its 2018 appropriation. Both agencies complained to the committee that insufficient release of funds is one of the major challenges affecting their budget implementation, appealing to the government to support MDHs with funds. However, the Minister of Health, headed by the Commissioner Dr. Fatima Atiku Abubakar, who came with over 7 billion naira as 2018 budget proposal, was asked to go back and reorganized its submission.
It's better you sit up. Adamawa is for all of us and we are the representative of the people. We are not going to take this thing lightly. This IGR issue, we cannot take it lightly. Because we have to finance the budget for IGR. 30% should come from you. Why? But the government will bring the 70%.
Passing bills, making laws for you, no implementation. That means we are not doing it. We are not helping your government. Once there is law, you have to enforce the law.
Members, Honorable Commissioner, please, when you are ready, we are going to invite you.
The chairman House Standing Committee on Health and Human Services, Alhaji Rufai Umar Gombe, as well as Abdullahi Umar Yapak and other members of the committee, spoke at length on the need for government to release funds to the MDS for successful budget implementation. They also tasked the government agencies to give more emphasis on internally generated revenue, which is part of the components that is used to service budget estimates. Abdullahi Ibrahim, 26 News.